DMK MP Dayanidhi Maran has backed actor Vijayan. He said that while Income Tax Department withdrew cases against Rajinikanth, why are they targeting actor Vijay? DMK now alleging that the Income Tax Department is acting as per vendetta. Remember, the IT department had held searches in connection with the success of a recent film of actor Vijay that was a box office hit. And he was today also asked to join the investigations by the Income Tax Department. Now, politics raging over actor Vijay and the raids at his residence.
In Tamil Nadu, because of elections are coming next year, Mr. Rajinikanth gets 1 crore relief.
धन्यवाद सभापति महोदय.
Rajinikanth got 1.5 crore relief. Man, fantastic. Your offers are working. Whereas your faceless target is targeting actor Vijay. Vijay has been picked up from his shooting spot. Actor Vijay. And picked up from Tirunelveli and his whole schedule is cancelled. Loss has been taking place.
Shabir has details. Yes, Shabir.
Well, that's right. A few political parties in Tamil Nadu have taken the stand saying that actor Vijay is being politically targeted because he has political ambitions. And this also comes at a time when income tax case against Rajinikanth has been withdrawn, and simultaneously actor Vijay is being targeted by the income tax officials based on the recent success of his movie Bigil. The income tax department on one hand says that they are looking into the unaccounted income that has been received by the producers of this movie, and also the income tax department says that looking at the remuneration and the investment that has been made by the actor. But now that matter has turned political, where political parties have taken up this stand, particularly the Congress, and now the DMK says that actor
Vijay. Stay with us. Hold your thought, Shabir. I'll come back to you. Let's listen into what DMK MP Dayanidhi Maran said.